Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Sleepy the 5'9", and here we are going to play some ranked matches today. Now, this is my first time playing ranked matches on video, so let's see if we could find something, good. All right, so we found the match. As you can see, I'm running Hit, Super Saiyan Goku, and Super Saiyan Vegeta. You know, old school team. I haven't played in about a year, so we're facing off against Adult Gohan, Trunks, and Goku Black. Now, I haven't played in about a year, so I'm rusty as all hell. Oh wait,
bruh,
I left the lobby. Oh, that was a bust. All right, so we find ourselves another match here. So as you know, using Hit, Super Saiyan Goku, and Super Saiyan Vegeta, we got a Kefla, a Bardock, and a Goku Black. Yeah, this guy looks like a tough customer, so let's see how it goes. So we're about to take this right now. So let's see if we got what it takes, you know? Oh, here we go, Hit walking in. Look at that, beautiful. I like the animations and the cinematic before, like the fight goes off. It's like a female Vegito. I was about to say Gogeta. Combination. Oh, got hit.
What are you doing holding back from an equally strong opponent?
Oh, I fell right for that one. Right. Oh, I could have sworn I was holding back on that one, but he was waiting for that too. He's gonna bring back up Goku. And Goku down. Then with the final flash, dump energy on him.
You really are careful if you're getting cocky for this kind of a lead. Smart thinking, so that move pays off. Guess there's no such thing as a dirty fight.
Alright. One down, two to go. See if we'll make this combo.
So that move pays off.
Oh, I guess we're not making that comeback after all. And alright. Got my bearings. I think I'm getting the hang of him. Run that back.
Knowing that you cannot win, you still persist. How truly foolish you are.
Dude, what you waiting for? What you waiting for? Just hit rematch, bro. These are the type of people I hate in these fighting games.
Seems hits like kept so those two women fused.
Alright.
Before the fight is important as well. Nice, but don't get too excited. Quit sizing up your opponent and attack already. Even matched, there must be some way to tip the scales. Watch your back. One heavy pass is enough. Smart thinking. Let's hope that Luke pays off.
Damn. And that is one.
No one said your opponent wouldn't attack from behind.
How many times are you going to fall for that, bro? Doesn't know what to do.
Well, that settles it then. And actually, what impressed.
Oh, what? You see that? There's no way to do. Oh, he's about to dump all that on me. Yup, yeah, pins down. Alright. It's alright, hit. You did your thing. You did your thing. Take a long rest. Oh, nah, that man is dead. Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's dead. Naughty. My turn, bro. Okay, so he likes to reflect on wake up. Let's keep in hook. Continue. Shoot. Two. Ah, Vegeta. About to bring in his W. Wow, I dropped that. God damn, I'm about to dump all that shit on Vegeta now. Alright. So that's game two. Okay. I did a lot better. Alright, so it's 101-1. We're about to run this back for a third time. So let's do this. Yeah, so I think I'll do that. Like, three matches are with everybody. If I win two, the first two, then I'll just move on to the next person. If I win one and he wins one, then we'll just duke it out in the third. Yeah. Yo, bro, what are you doing? Alright, I guess it's the rematch. Alright, so we on to the next match now. So we got, oh man, a double Broly and a Gogeta. You already know this is about to be so annoying, bro. This is about to be hella annoying. You got two Brolys, you got armor for days, and then you got the Gogeta with the mix-ups. But I highly doubt, I doubt that this dude will have like mix-ups set. He'll probably do like the basic loops with these characters, and then yeah, I'm in for a rude annoyance. Please give out. Please give out. Please give out. Ah, oh, damn it. Am I hit? Are you ready? Seems impossible. You want me to give live commentary? Why do I have to do that? Wow, I did a down beat, but that didn't go through. Wow. Worked in my favor because he was tall as hell. Woke up with the wrong choice, buddy. Wow. Gotta watch out for that. Oh man, Vegeta gets him every time. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go with the mashing. Oh, yeah, I made the wrong choice there. I thought he was going to like try and teleport that. I made the right choice. Boy. It's easy to get careless when your enemy's far away, isn't it? Bye-bye. Okay. That was a well thought out match. Watch for them Vegeta knees, boy. Watch for them EXs, boy. Oh, wow, I down beat there. I guess yeah. Oh, I think he's mad. Yep, yeah, he's mad. Oh my god. Yo, what are you doing? Thank you.
much gap between you. How naive.
Bro, have mercy. Oh, wait, hold on. Did I just find a loophole? Nope. Oh, shit. Oh, God, no. Oh, here we go, level 3. Oh, yep, that's in the hit. Yeah, hit is done. Prepare yourself. I'm sorry, you take such beatings, hit. Man, that run up in my face.
What are you doing holding back from an equally strong opponent? Attack already.
Out of my way. Damn.
There must be some way to tip the scales. I didn't feel that pathetic work. What are you doing holding track to an equally strong opponent? Attack already, that
hit. Okay, I'm so glad he doesn't know anything about frame data. I mean, neither do I, but I think I know a little bit more than him. Oh, shit! Haha.
You really are
kidding. Oh shit.
This kind of a
this man is trying his heart out. Oof, it was just enough space for me to hit that jab. About the oh no, he was not no other thing. And you would spark. Oh, he spammed that out. Alright. So that's game 2. So we going to game 3 now. Watch out for that knee. Accurate depiction.
Yeah!
Damn. I wasted a assist, but I still got it. I think I got it before the assist came out. Okay, I think he's just aiming? Haha, fake dude. Nah, because this is the stains. That was so close. Alright, so that's three. Alright, my man, I'm taking my leave. Even though that was a close one. Peace. I know he's upset about that. I might get a message or something. Alright, so that was a wrap on the ranked matches. Did good for a guy that hasn't played in about a year. So, I'm still pretty decent. So, still got room to grow. Hopefully, you guys will stick around and watch me get better at this game. Also, if you have any advice for me, just leave it down in the comments below. I'll check them out. Yeah, so like, comment, and subscribe. Follow the links below to my social media. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.